are talking to one of the ladies who came up a little bit short in this situation. You did not get that $10,000 in tough competition.
Hey, you know why I didn't get that $10,000? Because every time I go into a battle royal, there's always two or three women that come on to me because there's not one woman in this whole
We world. Know of the ambush that has been set before us. We have stood in the shadow and the strength of many warriors. And yes, we have learned our lessons well. You tell them, Peggy.
Hey, and like I said before, every time I get one of these things where I can win some money to have a good Christmas, there's more than two women to get on me, man. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, these ladies upset, of course, the terrorists winning. Can you control that snake? Good Lord.
Shut up!
Just take it easy.
All I know right now is I want a shot at Nina, the POWW champion, because I know I can take her. I can take any woman, one on one. You got two or three women coming up against you, you can't do nothing, man.
Peggy Lee Leather obviously upset, ladies and gentlemen, that close to $10,000. Brandy May, the last wrestler eliminated by the terrorist, and the terrorist has now come home victorious. $10,000 to do some Christmas shopping with. I don't see any of the other ladies in the area. I'm glad that Snake's out of here. Let's get back to the arena.